With severe weather expected this weekend, Festival South organizers have announced a change to their planned events. The Downtown Brews and Bites event has been rescheduled to July 24th at Town Square Park in Hattiesburg. If you already have tickets, you can still use them, but you can also request a refund. Meanwhile, the Festival Jazz Concert will be held at the Sanger Theater. Festival South is an annual multi-week festival presenting a variety of musical and other art-related entertainment.
Our residents are ready for live music and live shows. And Festival South has been a mainstay of our community for well over a decade. And to not have it last year, but suddenly be able to come back and gather again, thanks to the progress we've made on the pandemic, thanks to vaccines, is a very special thing for our community.
For more information on event changes, head to our website, myfox23.com.